We're heading up to Colby Glen, as we go up around the top of the glen. These cottages, this is one where the Ronague Spook used to live. On the left-hand side of the road, there's a few ruins to be found there.